did you just let her go?
I swear to God, when I come home.
I was just wondering if you've heard from Gabby. I'm gonna
hold you so close.
I couldn't have stopped her.
I swear to God, when I come home.
What's wrong with being dependent on someone who loves you with everything he has?
Like a river of flow. I had a really bad call this morning. Almost got shot by somebody who controls his brother. Talking to someone about what happened instead of
pull me close,
suffering alone.
Guiding me home
would have helped.
How am I still here?
I have a whole different take on dating a different
person.
Believe me, it's not worth the trouble.
Dating a colleague, there's no inherent sense of trust. They won't open up to me.
Is that what happened with Casey?
At least on the way
it feels responsible for all that. I'm sorry, Brett. The hand was spinning out after that call.
If it hadn't been you, it would have been someone else here. I saw you fall, Casey. I'm just saying, when you find that someone that you really click with, your idea to go wherever the airline tells you. Well, this doesn't sound like crazy to me.
I was thinking, maybe we could get a group together. Carmen San Diego in.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think it'd be a blast.
You look like a nice family.
Yeah, they do.
When I held your hair up,
all the rules of who you should or shouldn't date go out the window.
So, I was thinking we should totally be dating. Oh, no. So there's this woman who teaches my spin class whom I think would be perfect for you.
Blind date?
You do that right.
You are climbing something.
Emergency.
Yes.
Ha. What? How in the hell?
Huh.
I swear to God, every day.
That was impressive. You're the one who should be with Maggie's, not me. You're meant for each other.
Morning.
Hi.
Morning.
Olivia said Casey and I were meant for each other.
That's ridiculous. Right? Alice?
Go.
That's nothing.
It's not nothing.
Please, you just give her that solemn Matt Casey look. I genuinely care about what you're saying.
Then you're doing right now. I guarantee she does.
Look at your face. Oh my God, you're as easy to read as the Hunger Games. Just jump him already and get it over with.
Sounds like I need to find a date. She's tough. She is. She's a great girl. You know what? Let me get back to you.
It's what you said to me, actually.
Right for each other. Both nice, good, selfless people. You're so good together. Well, I'm happy
for you. When I come home, I'll never let go.
Thanks, Matt.